It's not every day that Earth gains a new moon. In a rare celestial event, a massive asteroid will temporarily become a mini-moon for our planet, staying with us for 56 days. This asteroid, measuring 720 feet in diameter, is approaching Earth at an alarming speed, catching NASA's attention. But don't worry, this isn't an apocalyptic event. Let's dive into the details of this fascinating occurrence. A mini-moon is a small object that gets captured by Earth's gravity, orbiting temporarily before being ejected back into space. Unlike our permanent moon, mini-moons make brief visits. They usually consist of space debris or asteroids that drift close enough to Earth to be drawn in. This phenomenon has occurred before. In 2006, an asteroid named 2006 RH120 orbited Earth for a few months before moving on. However, this new asteroid is much larger, 720 feet across, and will stay for about 56 days. When you hear about a 720-foot asteroid approaching Earth, it's normal to feel a little uneasy. Large asteroids have caused major events in Earth's history, such as the one believed to have wiped out the dinosaurs 65 million years ago. However, this asteroid will not pose a danger. NASA has been tracking its trajectory, and while it will come close enough to be captured, it won't collide with Earth. Despite its alarming speed, estimated in the tens of thousands of miles per hour, NASA is confident that this asteroid will enter a stable orbit around Earth for 56 days before continuing its journey through the solar system. Its size and speed make it an exciting yet safe event to observe, rather than a threat. For an asteroid to become a mini moon, several factors must align. The object has to be moving at just the right speed. Too fast, and it will shoot past Earth. Too slow, and it might be pulled into a collision course. In this case, the asteroid's speed is just right for Earth's gravity to catch it. Once it enters Earth's gravitational field, the asteroid will settle into an elliptical orbit. This orbit will vary in distance from Earth as the asteroid circles us, giving scientists plenty of time to study it. After 56 days, the asteroid will gain enough speed to escape Earth's gravity and continue its journey through space. While this mini-moon is orbiting Earth, it offers a rare opportunity for scientists. The asteroid will be too small and distant to see with the naked eye, but powerful telescopes will be able to capture its movements. Researchers will get a chance to study the asteroid's surface, composition, and orbit in ways that are rarely possible. This is especially valuable because the asteroid is a near-Earth object, NEO. NEOs pass close to Earth's orbit, and understanding them helps scientists predict the behavior of other objects that might come our way. The data collected during these 56 days could help refine our methods for tracking and analyzing asteroids in the future. Even though they're temporary, mini-moons offer valuable insights into the workings of our solar system. By studying how Earth's gravity affects objects like this asteroid, scientists can learn more about the dynamics of space and the forces that shape planetary orbits. Mini-moons also present exciting possibilities for future space exploration. Since these objects are already near Earth, they could serve as test cases for missions aimed at mining asteroids or studying their composition up close. Space agencies have long been interested in the idea of asteroid mining, and mini-moons might offer a convenient way to experiment with these ideas. After spending nearly 2 months orbiting Earth, the asteroid will eventually break free from our gravitational influence and head back into deep space. Though it won't stay with us forever, the time it spends as Earth's companion could yield important discoveries. The data collected during this event will not only enhance our understanding of mini-moons, but also contribute to ongoing efforts to track and protect Earth from potentially hazardous asteroids. While this one won't cause harm, other space rocks out there might, and knowing how to predict and respond to their movements is crucial. So, while Earth's new mini-moon may be a temporary visitor, its presence offers a unique opportunity to study the cosmos. Stay tuned for more updates on this rare event. Until next time, keep exploring.